It's the best boxing show on television, HBO 24/7. Okay, and this weekend, the first episode of the Manny Pacquiao Antonio Margarito showdown is going to air. You won't want to miss it.
Are you going to watch HBO 24/7?
Yeah, I'm going to watch it for the first time. I've never seen that before.
You're going to be in it?
No, well, that's why I'm watching it, because I'm going to be in it, but I've never seen that 24/7 before.
Hey.
He says he's never seen one before.
Robert's going to be...
How'd you not watch it?
Robert's going to be famous now. What do you say about that?
He's already famous.
Oh, he's going to be more famous.
Even more.
Hey, but you know what? You know what? HBO already told us that they want Brandon more often on that 24/7 show. So
Isn't that what I predicted?
Brandon's going to be the star, and you predicted that.
Hey, Evan, first episode. Are you going to watch the episode, and how do you feel about it?
Está creciendo la publicidad. Está creciendo bien el primer capítulo de 24/7. ¿Lo vas a mirar? ¿Qué piensas de eso?
Bueno, lo vamos a mirar. Vamos a ver. No sé qué es lo que vayan a meter ahí, pero vamos a mirarlo a ver a mirar qué es lo que van a meter.
We're gonna see it, you know. We don't know what's gonna be on, you know, because they've been here every day for the past 3-4 weeks, so we don't even know what's
24/7.
But you know, we'll see it and have fun.
But if you saw 24/7 in the commercials, they're all attacking Margarito, but when he wanted to answer Pacquiao, they cut him off. What's your take on that?
Because everything's in Pacquiao's favor, you know. They make it seem like we're the ones. Well, Margarito's the one, the bad person. You know, even on that face-off that we had on that table with Max,
Mad Max, you
know,
Kellerman.
They make it. You know, they do it where Freddie Roach is the one that looks good doing. You know, like he says, you know, well, I've seen your last two fights, and they stop it there. You know, hey, but it wasn't really like that. I was there, so you know, that don't bother me.
If you watch it, let me know what you guys think. I'll be watching. Other than that, the fight is going down November 13th. Let me tell you, right now, it's going to be nose to nose. Pacquiao is landing back in LA this weekend. Margarito is training very hard. He's looking amazing. Let me tell you, this fight is something. In Oxnard, from the Robert Garcia Boxing Academy, I'm Elie Seckbach, reporting.